Good afternoon, my dear students. Welcome for today's video lecture of Ganit Pravinya. Today in chapter 3, divisibility, we are going to solve the next problems in the exercise 4. Okay? As you know that in exercise 4 we are solving the examples based on multiples and divisors factors. Okay? So I will repeat the definitions or definitions of multiples and divisors. Multiples means what? The numbers. Multiples means the numbers which comes in table of the given number or the numbers which are divisible by the given number. Okay? And divisors are opposite of that. Divisors means what? The number by which the given number is divisible, or the numbers in which table the given number is there. Okay? So they are called divisors and the multiples are opposite of that. Okay? So now see the question number 31. Which is the least two-digit number having only three divisors? Which is the least? Least means smallest. So which is the smallest two-digit number having only three divisors? Okay? So this is the question. Now see, before learning, before finding solution for this question, here I am giving one pattern of numbers. See that. This is not answer of this question, just I am showing here. Pattern of number 1 into 1. What is 1? 1 ones are 1. What is 2 into 1? That is 2 2s are 4. 3 3s are 9. 4 4s are 16. 5 5s are 25. 6 6s are 36. 7 7s are 49. 8 8s are 64. 9 9s are 81. 10 10s are 100. So this is one kind of pattern of numbers. Or okay, so here if you observe this pattern, you will come to know that the given number is multiplied with itself. 2 2s are, 2 multiplied by 2, 3 multiplied by 3, or 4 is multiplied with 4, 5 is multiplied with 5, and so by multiplication of that number with itself, we have obtained these numbers: 1, 4, 9, 16, 25, 36, 49, 64, 81, 100, and so on. You can multiply 11 into 11, 12 into 12, 13 into 13. So these kind of numbers are called square numbers. What? Square numbers. They are called square numbers. Okay? So what you do, you know, first pause this video and write this. Immediately write this in your notebook. Somewhere in the corner or somewhere on the last page, you can write this. Okay? And if possible, you can by heart these numbers. What is 1 1s are 1, 2 2s are 4, 3 3s are 9, 4 4s are 16, 5 5s are 25. Okay, so 1, 4, 9, 16, 25, 36, 49, 64, 81, 100. By heart these numbers, it will be better. Okay, now why I have given these numbers here, that I'll tell you later. Now come to this problem. Which is the least two digit number having only three divisors? So let's go for the solution. Now if you have seen, we have found the divisors of the number, correct? If you have seen, you may be know that divisors are in pair. For example, I'll show you. When you found divisors of 10, the first pair was 1 into 10, means they were in the form of pair. Another was 2 into 5. Okay, so they are the divisors. When we find, they are in the pair. Pair means what? In the group of 2. So here 1 and 10, 2 and 5. Okay, so the divisors of 10 are 1, 2, 5 and 10. That means there are 4 divisors. Okay, so all the time when you find the divisors, they will be in the form of pair. That means they will be divisible by 2. See, 2, 4, or if you find another, they will be 6, there will be 8, 10, likewise. Means even numbers of divisors. Most of numbers have even numbers of divisors because they are in pair. Okay, but here in this problem they have asked three divisors means here odd divisors are there. So which numbers have odd divisors, or how to obtain that numbers having odd divisors? Odd means either 1 or 3 or 5 or 7 or 9, 11, 13, likewise. So odd divisors, there are very limited numbers having odd divisors. There are the some specific numbers which have odd divisors, like 3, 5, okay. As we have seen here, most of numbers have even divisors, even number of divisors. It is very easy or interesting to find the odd numbers having odd divisors, odd number of divisors. So let's see which is the least two digit number having only three divisors. So smallest two digit number having three divisors we have to find. Okay. Now first step is the first pair of all number. The first pair of divisors of all number is 1 and that number itself, right? The first pair will be, the first pair of divisors will be, the first pair of divisors will be, every time we have seen 1 multiplied by that number itself. So whichever will be that number, 1 multiplied by number itself. Okay, 1 multiplied by number itself. So here we have got this one divisor and this one divisor. Total two divisors. Now we want only one more divisor. Is it possible to get only one divisor? Because all the time we have seen the divisors are in pair, group of two. That is, 1 multiplied by the number itself, another number into another number, right? So how to obtain only one? When it is possible, in what condition it will be possible to get only one divisors? Now come here, see. That's why I have given this. When there will be 2 multiplied by 2, likewise. So when 2 2's are 4, correct? So 2 multiplied by 2, if you take here 2 multiplied by 2, another pair. If the another pair, if you take like this, 2 multiplied by 2, that means what? Here, though it is in pair, the number is 1 only, 2 itself. So this 2 and this 2, while counting, it will be counted as only 2, correct? 1 only 2. So 1 number itself and 2. Likewise, 1, 2 and 3 divisors will be considered or taken. Understood? So that this pattern of number is given here. So we have to find the number from this pattern, smallest 2 digit number from this pattern, which have three divisors. Now first pair of divisors we have got 1 and number itself. The second pair will be, the second pair of divisors will be, now see, if you will take 2 into 2, if you will take this 2 by 2, what you will get? 4, correct? Then that number will be 4, but 4 is we want least 2 digit number, we want least 2 digit numbers. So if you will take 2 by 2, it will be 4, the number will be 4, and 4 is not 2 digit number, it is 1 digit number, we want 2 digit number. So here in this pattern, the first 2 digit number is 16, that is 4 into 4. So if you will take 4 into 4 is equal to 16. If you will take 4 into 4 is equal to 16. Now let's check whether 16 has 3 divisors or more than that. See, if you will take 16, the first pair will be 1 into 16, correct? The second pair will be, now 16 is there, last digit is 2, that means it is obviously divisible by 2 also, 2 into 8. Then 4 into 4, correct? So 16 has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 16 has 5 divisors. 16 has 5 divisors. In this pattern, 16 is two, least 2 digit number, but it has 5 divisors and we want 3 divisors. The least 2 digit number with 3 divisors. So this option is not working. So we will check next option, next two digit number, that is 5 5s are 25. So let's check. Five fives are 25, correct? Now let's check the divisors of 25. 25 is equal to, the first pair will be 1 into number itself, that is 1 into 25. Now, is 25 divisible by 2? Last digit is 5. Is it divisible by 2? No. Is it divisible by 3? 5 plus 2, 7. 7 is not divisible by 3, so 25 is also not divisible by 3. No. Is it divisible by 4? No, it is not in table of 4 also. Then it is divisible by 5. So 5 5s are 25. So 25 has this much, these two pairs of factors or divisors, okay? 1 into 25 and 5 into 5. Now, so divisors of 25. Is equal to, now see, 1, 5, now see, 5 into 5, okay, it is repeated, it is a pair with repeated divisor. So, as this is repeated, we will consider only 1, 2 times 5, no, only 1, this is also 5, this is also 5, so it will be considered as a 1, 5, okay, so 1, then the 5 and 25, so 25 has 3 factors, 3 divisors, okay. So 25 is the smallest or least two digit number having 3 divisors. So 25 is the least number having 3 divisors. Okay, so you might have come to know that when we have to find odd divisors, it may be 3, 5 or 7 or 9, which pattern of number we have to think immediately, we have to think these square numbers, the numbers with repeated pair of divisors, that is 1 into 1, 1, 2, 2 is a 4, 3, 3 is a 9, okay, think about these numbers. 1, 4, 9, 16, 25, 36, 49, 64, 81, 100. Think about these numbers because they are the numbers with repeating pair of divisors. And in when the numbers which have repeating pair of divisors, in that only we will get odd number of divisors. Okay. So while solving like these questions, which is the least two digit number having 3 divisors, or they can ask which is the least one digit number or least, or which is the smallest number having 3 divisors or 5 divisors, anyhow they can ask, okay. So in that case you have to use this way, you have to use this pattern of numbers, okay. So now you have already written this, write this, we will move towards this second question, 32, question number 32. It is also based on this only, we are going to use square number only here, so pay attention. See, which is the least number having 5 divisors? Now here, least number, smallest number having 5 divisors. Now if you see a number of divisors, they are 5. That means odd, correct? Odd divisors. And whenever we have to find number with odd divisors, odd number of divisors, at that time, we have to think about square numbers. Or the numbers with repeating pair of divisors, okay? Just now we have written here that. So, while solving same, first pair will be, the first pair of divisors is always 1 into the number itself, okay, whichever will be that number, 1 and 1 into the number itself. Second pair or third pair. Now there are 5 divisors, right? 5 divisors, that means 2 pairs will be there and the third one pair will be repeating. One pair of divisors will be repeating. So, repeating pair of divisors repeating pair of divisors. Third one pair automatically we will get later. Repeating pair of divisors will be, now see, first pair was 1 into 1, 1. Another was 2 into 2, 4. 3 threes are 9. 4 fours are 16. These are repeating pair of divisors. Now 5 fives are 25. 6 sixes are 36. Okay. We will check till this. If you are not getting among this, we will try another. Now see, repeating pair. First, if you will try this 1 into 1. 1 into 1 is equal to what? 1, right? But 1 has only one factor. We want 5 divisors. So it is not working. We will try with 2. 2 twos are 4. And if you will find the factors of 4, the first pair will be 1 into 4. 4 ones are 4, then 2 twos are 4. So 4 has how many divisors? 1, 2 and 4, 3 divisors. We want 5. So this is also not working. Then we will try with 3 threes are. This is also not working. Then we will try with this. Third one, 3 threes are 9. Okay. So let's find the factors of 9 or divisors of 9. 9. The first pair will be 1 into number itself means 9. Second, it is not divisible by 2. Directly 3 threes are 9. See how to understand that the divisors are finished. Means we have found all divisors. See, 1 into 9 we found. Here see there is 3. And immediately see the next divisor is here also 3. Correct? That means there will be no more divisors. This much only. So 9 has also 1, 3 and 9. 3 divisors. Correct? So we want 5. So this is also not working. Then we will try with next pair 4 into 4. 4 into 4 what? 16. Correct? So let's find the divisors of 16. First pair of divisor will be 1 into 16. Second pair will be, now see 16 is in table of 1, second number is 2. So is it in table of 2? Yes. 2 8s are 16. Is it in table of 3? No. 4? Yes. 4 4s are 16. So it 4 and here also 4, that means finished. All divisors finished. There will be no more divisors. So now see the 16 has which divisors? 1, 2, 4. See this repeating pair. Okay. So 4 will be counted as a 1 only. This 4 will not taken again. 8 and 16. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Does 16 has 4, 5 divisors? Yes. So 16 is the least number. 16 is the least number having 5 divisors. Understood? So 16 is the least number having 5 divisors. Okay. Sometime they will ask which is the greatest 2-digit number having 5 divisors. Greatest or smallest 2-digit number having 5 divisors. See, 16 is the smallest 2-digit number also having 5 divisors. Okay. And smallest 2-digit number having 3 divisors is 25, as we have found here. Understood? So likewise you have to solve these type of problems. Okay. Now pause this video and write this in your notebook. Let's solve the next problem, problem number 33. Which is the largest 2-digit number having 5 divisors? Same question like previous. Here, largest 2-digit number having 5 divisors. So again, there is odd number of divisors. Such largest 2-digit number we have to find. Okay. And when we have to find like this odd the number with odd number of divisors, which pattern I said you? 1 into 1. 1, 2, 2s are 4. Likewise, now see, as we have to find largest, so largest 2-digit number in this pattern is 9 9s are 81. 10 10s are 100. 10 10s are what? 100. It is 3-digit number. Okay, so largest 2-digit number according to this pattern is 81. Then there is 8 into 8. 8 8s are 64. 7 7s are 49. 6 6s are 36. Okay, and so on. So as you have to find largest two digit number, so we will try it from this number. Okay. As you know that first pair will be always the first pair of divisors will be 1 into number itself, 1 into the number itself. Okay. Now second, we want 5 divisors. Second pair will be any other, okay, but third one pair or second one pair will be one pair, one of the pair will be with repeating divisors. Repeating divisors means like this. So in this pattern the last number is 81. So we will try say the pair with, as one of the pair will be with repeating divisors, so the pair with repeating divisors this we will check by trial and error method. Okay, as last in this area, pair with repeating divisors in this pattern, last two digit number is 81, largest two digit number is 81. So we will check with this 9 into 9, that is 81. If it will not work, then we will check 8 into it. Okay, so see. Okay, so see here, 9 into 9, 81. So let's find the factors of 81. First pair will be 1 into 81. Okay. Now second pair 81, is it divisible by 2? Its last digit is 1. Is it divisible by 2? No. Then is it divisible by 3? 8 plus 1, 9. 9 is there in the table of 3, that means it is divisible by 3. 81 divided by 3, 3 2s are 6, 8 minus 6 2, 1 will come down, become 21. 3 7s are 21, correct? So 27, 3 in 3 into 27 is equal to 81. 3 into 27. Is it divisible by 4? See, if you divide 81 by 4, 4 2s are 8 and you have 1 remain. That means it is not divisible by 4. Is it divisible by 5? Last digit is 1. Not divisible by 5. To become divisible by 5, it should be, there should be 0 or 5 at the end. Is it divisible by 6? See, it is divisible by 3 but not 2. So it is not divisible by 6 also. 7. See, it is not divisible by 7 also. 8. No. 9. Is it divisible by 9? Yes. 9 9s are 81. Finish. Here also 9, here also 9. That means all factors finish. There will be no more factors, divisors. So see, the factors of 81 are divisors or factors. Same. Divisors of 81 are 1, then 3, then 9, again 9 here will be counted as 1, then 27 and 81. How many are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Got it? So 81 is the, 81 is only the factor, largest two digit number with 5 divisors. Okay? So 81 is the largest two digit number with 5 divisors. Understood? Whenever you have to find such number with odd number of divisors, 1 divisor, 3 divisors, 5 divisors, 7 divisors, use this pattern. Okay? One pair, in that one pair of divisors will be repeating. That is 1 1s are 2 2s are likewise. Okay? So as here we had to find largest 2 digit number according to this pattern. So largest 2 digit number is here 81 according to this pattern. Okay? So we tried 81 and there only we got 5 divisors 81 has. Okay? Now let's find next. Move towards the next question. Write down all the divisors. Write down all two digit multiples. Now see, this question is based on multiples. write down all two digit multiples of 6 ending in the digit 2. Now multiples means what? The numbers which comes in table of 6. So first we will write all two digit multiples of 6.
Two digit multiples of 6. So the first multiple is 6, 1 is 6, it is one digit, so we will not write that. 6, 2 is 12, then 18, 24, 30, 36, 42, 48, 54, then there is 60, 66, 72, 78, 84, 92, okay, 92, then, sorry, 90, 90, then there is 96, and the next multiple will be 3 digits, so we will not take that. So these are all 2 digit numbers of, 2 digit multiples of 6. Now, we have to find only multiples, 2 digit multiples of 6 ending in the digit 2. So in these multiples, the multiples which are ending with the digit 2 means last digit is 2. Such multiples we will just circle. Here see 12, last digit is 2, right? So we will circle that. Then 18, 24, 30, 36, 40, 42. See, this is the multiple ending with 2. Then 48, 54, 60, 66, 72. This ending with 2 and then no more. Okay. So the two digit multiples of 6 ending in the digit 2 are 12, 42 and 72. Okay, 12, 42 and 72. Okay, understood. If you see the pattern in them, between each two multiples, there are four more multiples. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then again, for between 42 and 72, 1, 2, 3, 4. Understood? So these are the solution of these questions. If you have any doubt regarding with this, you are free to ask. So thank you for today and have a nice day.